Wednesday, I replaced this stock photo mole with a proper mole in my art style. Rest in peace to the stock photo mole. He's been there for almost a year now.